small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in Santa Barbara. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
I won't choose myself. I have to. It's the nice new shape to me. Nice little words. Come on. Come on. Come on.
A singer in a smoky room. A smell of wine and cheap. Share the night, it goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching in the night. Streetlights, people living just to find them.
Year later, still sitting in the bathtub. So much for flattening the curve, am I right? Yeah, not much has changed. I'm drinking Sauvignon Blanc, only the best, from Barefoot, instead of a rosé. My hair is noticeably blonder. Yeah, side effect of the vaccine, you know. 5G's, microchips, the whole thing. I just want to leave you guys on a couple things to think about. as we approach about a year of this pandemic, let's just remember a couple of things. We're all in it together. The unemployment department fucking sucks. Don't eat bats. Don't be racist. Stop killing people. Wash your hands. Get the vaccine or don't. I don't care. Your choice. And just keep living your best life and keep vibrating at the highest frequency you possibly can. Till then, I will do my part by staying home and drinking Sauvignon Blanc. And I don't know, follow me on Instagram. Shameless plug. Bye. Love you all.
Say it.
Manny Mouse.